Hi, my name is Specialist Mason Bermudez with the Commander in Chief's Guard in the United States Old Guard. I'm here today to talk to you about this 12-pound, smooth-bore, muzzle-loaded, flintlock brown Bess Musket. This is a common weapon that we use in the Commander in Chief's Guard in our ceremonial duties. We also use it in shows such as Twilight Tattoo and Spirit of America.
Fire!
It is loaded by black powder, and we do fire these in firing demonstrations in these shows.